ಅಪಹಿತವಾಗೌರವಣೀಯ ಬೆಂಗಮಿ ಮಹಾ ಧಮ್ಮದಿನ ನಾಗತ್ವ ನಾಂಶ ಗತ ಹಿತಾಧ್ಯಾಸಿ ನಾಗತ್ವ ನಾಂಶ ಮೇ ನಗರೇನು ವಿಯೆಟ್ನಾಂ ಬುದ್ಧ ದತ್ತ ಸಮಯಸೆ ಪ್ರಧಾನ ಪೀಠ ಮಹಾ ಆ ಶ್ರೇಷ್ಠ ಕಥಿನ ಶ್ರೀ ಬಾಧಸ್ಥಾನಿ ಮಧುಬುಧಾಗಮ ಪೀಠ ಪೆಮಿನಿ ಉನ್ವಾಂಸೆ ಲಾಟ ಯಂ ಕಿರಿ ಪಹಸುಕಮ ಪ್ರಭಾದ ನಡೆಸ
writing still very beautiful.
Tepi hai.
Dek naga. Dek naga.
And he lied down in my bed.
Yeah,
you know. And I have to come to pay respect to him and take care of him.
Okay.
And I bring the bow and rope up to the mountain to offer to do that for him. And the food he need to hear.
Okay. No, I will say that is what's your name? How to call that is a high priest or somebody else from in your temple? Oh.
Good. I'm the beggar. Beggar means bhikkhu. It's a high and the teacher of the divine human.
Oh.
But this day, our Sri Lanka people, we not to point out some politician. Oh. Politician go to parliament and the president and prime minister lock their head, you know. The prime minister and the president, they have the hair.
Yeah.
And the monk no bow hair, but they not.
Same like me.
Yeah. So, bhikkhu means beggar. We go arm. You see that we go arm.
Yeah, that's right.
But we not
have right.
money.
Yeah,
we go arm, but not hungry, not greedy.
Yeah,
but today, you see how good heart all of you.
Yeah.
The 84 year old lady.
This is the way of in our spiritual way of the Buddha.
Yes. You very clear.
Yeah.
You see, here Thai monk.
Yeah.
Malaysia monk. Yeah. Vietnam bhikkhuni. And the one support there in Malaysia, and I come from Sydney.
Yeah.
We go barefoot.
That's why you come
to the footprint.
Sure.
I have a suit or slipper, I cannot print.
Yeah.
You know that?
Our Lord Buddha, he has spent thousands of thousands miles and for a long time barefooted all this.
Good man.
Yeah.
Up there, meet you.
You belong to his sons. That means you are the high priest for the yes. And developing about our